The man accused of a deadly stabbing near the Nu'uanu YMCA 3 years ago has been found guilty of murder. Robert Madell faces a mandatory sentence of life in prison with the possibility of parole. On August 18, 2018, police say Madell stabbed a 35-year-old man in the head and neck. The victim was taken to the hospital in critical condition where he died. Madell is scheduled to be sentenced on September 15th.